Like that, okay, or, no, I don't like that. And it was very respectful. I mean, he allowed me to come and see dailies because I had played the part 1,000 times, literally, on the stage. So what happened was I said, I got an idea. I make this entrance at the top of the stairs before I come down, and now I'm Fanny Bryce as a star. And the smoke was coming up from the wheels, and I said, what do you think if we do a takeoff on Greta Garbo in
Anna Karenina?
One of those movies where, you know, the smoke clears and there's this gorgeous Garbo face. But I'll do it with the smoke and then I'll be
That's what he used.
No, he didn't go for that. But he let me do it at the bottom of the stairs when a photographer was supposed to be taking my picture. And he said, you can do it. I'll put smoke on the wheels and it'll come and I'll do it. You know what I mean? So
was that next day?
It was the next day?
No, it was the day after the Central Park weekend.
I didn't remember that.
Yeah.
Really?
Absolutely.
You're absolutely right.
Yes, you said after that special tour.
I got to put that in the book.
I got all of this.
Oh, I love it.
I'll give it to call me up.
You
said after the special, quote, what do I want? I want everything. I'd like to win the Tony, the Emmy, the Grammy, the Oscar, all of it, and I have hopes maybe someday I will.
Maybe wow. I said that?
Obscure special, but it's one of my favorites, The Belle of 14th Street. That started off, that was October 11, 1967. That was a